this up on, we have a pretty large following on Facebook, and I posted all about an hour or so that you guys were coming to my house. And I read a lot of almost hatred or dislike for people that have a conservative pro-life attitude. How would you explain that? That people have the need to speak in that way.
Well, let me turn it over to Marilyn, because she's been the victim as a member of Congress.
We thought that would be a good idea.
Overtly. We've been meeting that. You know, and last time around on the judges' tour, we met a gentleman with a sign that says haters, and I asked him, I didn't even know him, how could I hate him until I met him? The rhetoric on the other side is absurd and without context. We're always happy to have discourse on the issues. All of the issues are worth the time to talk about them. But there seems to be, like you said, a hatred from the other side and intolerance on the other side.
Hey, I see.
So we've had to deal with that, but members of Congress like Marilyn have weathered it.
I wonder if I can get you with your group.
Well, that's what I have for you. I think.
Yeah.
Thank you.